At this time, we're going to call the meeting to order. We'll begin with our pledge of allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Call, please.
Pearson.
Present.
Wolford.
Present.
Nichols.
Here.
Sanders. Ware.
Here.
Okay, and we do have a quorum. Thank you for all the attendance here this evening. All right, I'm going to begin with the minutes, and basically I'm just going to ask for an approval of the minutes from the board meeting on January 26th of 2016. At this time, I'm asking for a motion and a second, please.
Motion.
Motion by Trustee Ware.
Second that motion.
Second by Trustee Pearson. Roll call, please.
Pearson.
Yes.
Wolford.
Yes.
Nichols.
Yes.
Sanders. Ware.
Yes.
Okay, minutes approved. Next, we have payroll and accounts payable. At this time, I'm going to ask for a motion and a second for approval, please.
So motion.
Motion by Trustee Pearson, second by Trustee Wolford. Roll call, please.
Pearson.
Yes.
Wolford.
Yes.
Nichols.
Yes.
Ware.
Yes.
Approved. And by the way, Trustee Nichols, thank you for the call and that mistake that we had made, don't you?
Okay.
No unfinished business. No new business. We do have new business, I'm sorry. We do have an ordinance here in regards to Vanguard Way. Many of you know that Vanguard Trucking has come to the village of Cahokia. And the owner, I spoke with the owner of Vanguard Trucking, and he was wanting a small portion of Pontiac Drive right there on the side of the old furniture building to be named number one Vanguard Way. And I saw no problem with that. It's not even a mile, it's just going into the business of Vanguard Truck. So at this time, I'm asking for an ordinance changing the name of a portion of Pontiac Drive to Vanguard Way. May I have a motion and a second for approval, please?
Motion.
Motion by Trustee Ware.
Second.
Second by Trustee Pearson. Roll call, please.
Pearson.
Yes.
Wolford?
Yes.
Nichols?
Yes.
Ware?
Yes.
Approved. Ordinance approved. Next, we have a motion to approve the village entering into a consent order. I'm going to defer this time to Attorney Sprague so we can give us a brief intro.
This order comes from the Attorney General's office. The city of the village of Cahokia has 55 sewer breaks going back to 2011, 2012, somewhere in there. The village has gone through and fixed all the sewer breaks, but each sewer break was a violation of the Illinois statutes, and the city could be fined up to $50,000 for each sewer break and $10,000 a day for each day the sewer was broken. The Attorney General has agreed to accept a total fine for all 55 sewer breaks of $20,000, and that's what I recommend, as does the engineer who oversaw the repair of all these sewer breaks.
Okay, thank you, Council. This time, I'm asking for a motion of approval, entering into this consent order that we have here. Motion and a second, please.
Motion.
Motion by trustee Ware, second by trustee Pearson. Roll call, please.
Pearson?
Yes.
Wilbur?
Yes.
Nichols?
Yes.
Ware?
Yes.
Approved. We have no new business comments. Jessica?
I just have a question about the minutes. You keep saying approving minutes, but we don't know what the minutes are because they're not put anywhere. Mm. What's the status of the website? And, you know, when is that supposed to be up and running?
Ms. Jackson, would you like to answer that?
Actually, we've been very close. This past week and week before, we had less than two different people. And so in the last one from last year, he's supposed to put us proposal together, and we have all three for the mayor and the
Thank you. We have Chief, do you have a report? Okay, thank you, Chief. No report from the council, no executive session at this time, but ask for motion and a second for adjournment. The time right now is 5:35. Motion by Pearson. Motion by Ware and second by Pearson. Roll call. Pearson?
Yes.
Wilbur?
Yes.
Nichols?
Yes.
Ware?
Yes.
All right. Meeting adjourned. Thank you all.